can't believe that people are actually paying me to travel across the world and build new sounds with different artists. The BlackBerry Torch makes it simple because I'm always staying in touch with everybody, whether it's using Twitter applications or Facebook. And a lot of these guys, I have a closer relationship now because I'm constantly on BBM talking to them.
It's lightning and then it drops right here.
Pop.
I love what I do, and the BlackBerry Torch helps me do it.
Easy taste that won't weigh you down. New, lightly carbonated Budweiser 66. Don't let the bubbles get in the way.
And now, my New York pictures.
Make movies too?
3D images and movies, as if you're in the middle of it all. The Finepix Real 3D W3 digital camera from Fujifilm.
Hi, it's Ben from Southend.
Benno!
Is my girlfriend definitely gonna end up looking like her mum?
Curly one.
Put it this way, mate. Did Scott ever wonder if the lovely Charlene was gonna end up looking like Madge?
No.
Don't worry about the future, mate. Just enjoy the now.
Who knows? She could turn out to be a Vorderman.
Oh, that'll be nice.
I'm gonna go.
No worries, mate.
Foster's. Good call.
Hi there, and welcome to From the Red Carpet with me, Kim Taylor Bennett. We're here at the world and royal premiere of the Chronicles of Narnia, The Voyage of the Dawn Treader. Can you tell me why you think the Narnia Chronicles are so special?
I think they're very exciting. They also teach us, tell us about how we should be as human beings.
The themes of escapism. I think people love the idea of being to escape to a magical land and not having a care in the world.
It's very lighthearted. It's very easy to watch. It's really enjoyable.
Really good storytelling. A really wonderful film.
We also jumped on our light cycles and entered the grid for the UK premiere of Tron Legacy.
It's incredible.
Can you tell us what audiences can expect from Tron Legacy?
A 3D ride like no other.
Special effects are incredible. They have blown my mind, and I think they'll blow everybody else's too. And it's never been done like that before. It's amazing.
A lot of eye candy, but also a wonderful story.
See you soon for more movie magic.
Would you like her to rephrase the question?
Yeah.
not going to be the person I'm expected to be anymore. Be unexpected. Bleu de Chanel.
That you're about to watch. Please turn off your phone. Thank you.
My name is Kathy H. I'm 28 years old. These days I spend most of my time not looking forwards, but looking back to what happened to us. Me, Tommy, and Ruth.
Students of Hailsham are special.
None of you will do anything except live the life that has already been set out for you. You will become adults, but only briefly. You have to know who you are and what you're created to do. It's the only way you'll lead decent lives.
Once the truth had been revealed, it changed everything between us. Tommy and Ruth were together for the remainder of our time at school. I kept hoping they would separate. They never did.
I know you think that you and Tommy would have made a more natural couple.
You see, the thing is, although Tommy really likes you as a friend, he just doesn't see you that way.
If there was a boy and a girl, and they were properly in love and they could prove it, then they would be given a few years together. It had never occurred to me that our lives, which had been so closely interwoven, could unravel with such speed. Maybe none of us really understand what we've lived through, or feel we've had enough time.
Months in Rome. How bad could that be?
This was taken at an exorcism in Turin. This man's jaw spontaneously dislocated while being read the Lord's Prayer. Tell me, Michael, do you believe in sin?
Yes, I just don't believe the devil makes us do it.
I recommend you pay a visit to an old friend of mine.
Buongiorno. You're the American?
Yeah.
Do you don't like cats?
Not particularly.
Welcome to Rome. It's infested with cats. Make sure they don't come in.
Do you know why Father Lucas is famous? He's done over 1,000 exorcisms.
What does you believe?
That's not the devil.
Does a thief or a burglar turn on the lights when he's robbing your house? No. He prefers you to believe that he's not there, like the devil.
It gets complicated when no proof of the devil is somehow proof of the devil.
She's choking.
You're still not convinced.
She doesn't need a priest. She needs a shrink.
You be careful, Michael. Choosing not to believe in the devil won't protect you from him.
Early signs of a possession are subtle. Social withdrawal. A persistent tremor in a limb.
Michael, what's happening to me?
If Lucas couldn't defeat it, how can I?
Michael! The terror is real, Michael. Close the door, please. We don't want to be disturbed, do we?
Is it here?
No?
Whatever you'd like, darling.
Do you want to look out the window? Should we go? Let's go this one. Yeah, nice to have a view, isn't it?
It's looking a bit bleak.
Do you always cook them like that?
As you bring the water up to a boil, they will automatically fall into a coma, basically. And then they'll die peacefully.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Am I doing the right thing? I have no idea. I'm going away to Africa for 11 months. Why? Who knows?
This isn't done properly. That's already pink.
Really? Would you like me to get you a new one, or would you...
Can I have a word with the chef? Because that's actually quite dangerous.
I'm sure you've done the right thing.
Right, well, thanks for that, Edward. Rather than, putting them in a thing of boiling water.
Which is like gassing them or something.
Yeah, it's like torturing them.
Yeah.
It's probably not a conversation you want to have, being a vegetarian.
Guinea fowl is actually served slightly pink, slightly underdone. It's not like chicken.
I wasn't told that when I ordered it, though, was
okay.
It? Okay. Edward, your face is in the sun.
Sorry.
Up, 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 let's go! This is called the tiger. We do it when we need to get our energy up. Come on, no use sitting around feeling sorry for ourselves. I will win. Why? Because I have faith, courage, enthusiasm. Good.
Anyone want to take a guess at what I shot at the club this morning?
What happened? Somebody die?
What's going on?
The company's consolidating divisions. Difficult decisions had to be made in areas where redundancies surfaced.
You're firing me?
3,000 jobs.
They were good people, Jim.
Hell, it's a business, not a charity.
I've always told you what I thought, right or wrong, and this is wrong.
I'm late for a meeting.
Got one kid in college, another one going in the fall.
I won't go back to a factory floor. I'll take an AK-47 to this place first.
Mr. Walker, can I speak to you for a moment?
I just got thrown off the course of the club.
What, you playing golf? Taking your Porsche detail?
I need to look successful.
Hi, Sally. Thanks for not returning any of my phone calls. If you do return my call, I would love to know why you fired me without any notice.
You cowardly witch.
See, wonder why she never calls you back.
It feels good, though.
Would you do the honors?
Dear God, please help my dad find a job so he won't be unhappy all the time.
Okay.
You know, things get tough. You can always use some extra help this winter.
Easy work, huh, Bobby? Pretty much like moving cost reports from the inbox to the outbox.
I hate your brother.
We can get through this.
I'm a 37-year-old unemployed loser.
You have Drew and Carson and me. You have me.
We could make something here.
start out with a crazy plan.
Start slow, see if it'll grow. You in?
You should take that job. You're a terrible cop.
I will win.
Why?
Because I have faith, courage, enthusiasm. I will win!
Can take you to amazing places. Visit Cineworld.com online or on your mobile to book yours.
Stories? We all spend our lives telling them. About this, about that, about people. But some stories are so good we wish they'd never end. They're so gripping that we'll go without sleep just to see a little bit more. Some stories bring us laughter, and sometimes they bring us tears. But isn't that what a great story does? Makes you feel? Stories that are so powerful, they really are with us forever.
Sky Atlantic HD. The home of HBO, a brand new channel. Sky, believe in better.